Another useful feature you will find under Image Management. It's the Image Target Server. At this section, you can add your agent-based or agentless image files, and then you can share the content using iSCSI for Hyper-V environments or NFS for VMware environments. This is really useful because there is no installation of third-party software on the target environment required, and you can use the built-in features of both environments. So just add here your preferred hypervisor technology, and then you can share the content of your image files to different environments with a few clicks. This is really user-friendly, and of course, your backup files never get changed at all. Always is read-only mode, so nothing can be broken at all.